Everybody that's just new to my lab, y'all know it's your boy, Mr. AK, OG Radio, OG Entertainment. I am here with Ashley Howard, producer of a new TV show.
Here's what happens. You go out to the diner across the street, and you take your phone, and you say, hey, guys, I got hungry, so I'm going to decide to go to this great diner across the street. It's been there for 15 years. I really love their cheese sandwiches. I'm going to go get one right now. You show us the cheese sandwich that you just got. I love these grilled cheeses. And this, I got tomato soup on the side and blah, blah, blah. You know, showing us the food. And then you say, hey, guys, you know, we got to get out there and support these local restaurants that are staying open right now. And I'm supporting Chicago Food to Go, blah, blah, blah. That's the end of the video. Now, you send that to me, we cut it up and put it on our social media page as well as on TV. And if you want to take the video also and do whatever you want to with it, you want to put it on your social media as well, that's fine. If the company likes it and they want to put it on their social media, that's fine too. We're starting to send out letters to companies who are being highlighted on Chicago Food to Go so that they can kind of stick in their window and show that they have been highlighted on the show. And, you know, kind of like if you're just joining or did not join us last week, I was saying I know that there are a lot of artists, local Chicago artists out there. If you want to use this opportunity as a self-promo type thing, that is something that I encourage. If you are a designer, wear your own designs as you make your video. Make sure we can see your clothes. If you want to give a little shout out to yourself and say, I was in the studio really late working on my new album, Butterfly, but I got really hungry, so I decided to go down the street to Popeyes, and I got a three-piece, blah, 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 blah. So that way you are meeting the criteria for being on the show and you're still giving what you need to get on the show, but as well as kind of self-promoting yourself and putting yourself out there. It's really important that we get videos from the public because this is pretty much a fan-based show, a public-run show. So if we don't have videos, we don't have a show. So if you plan on making a video, if you make it, get it to me as soon as possible. That's awesome. Don't think that you've missed a deadline because there is no deadline. If it doesn't make it into this weekend's show, it'll be in next weekend's show. The show airs on Saturday and Sunday on CW26 as well as WCIU. So there's no, you don't miss the boat because you sent it in on a certain day or blah, blah, blah. As soon as you do it, shoot it over. And I think that's a good route to go. And I know that there are so many artists in Chicago. So
right.
This should be really, you know, number one on your self promo list. I feel like I could be, you know, wrong, but if you want to get on TV, if you're an artist, play your music in the background softly so that we can still hear you talk. How long should the video be is what the question was. We are trying to keep videos between 2 and 2.5 minutes. So you have a little time in there. A couple points it is important to remember, shoot horizontally so that it appears better on TV. And definitely show us the food. I want to hear you talking about it, and you can put yourself on camera. That is all good and well. We definitely would like to see your face, but make sure that you show the food. Tell us what it is. What did you get? And show us. If you want to lay it out, don't show me a hot dog in the wrapper. Show me the actual hot dog. Don't, you know, like actually show the food that you are getting. We're trying to promo these businesses and drive customers to them. So we'd love to see you know, this great food that they are producing for us. So please show the food. Because we're stuck in quarantine, I know that you can't go into places, and that's totally fine. If you are doing something like Grubhub or Uber Eats, you can definitely say that to the camera, be very personable. We'll just really just let us know what's happening. You had to get it on Grubhub, and they're dropping it off, and this is what you ordered to eat from this local Chicago restaurant. If you have to wait in your car, you can make the video in your car, that's fine, but then go back home and show us the video. Whatever videos you send to us, we will edit ourselves, and the editors will put it, chop it up, put it together, and it will air on our social media at CW26 Chicago, as well as on CW26 and WCIU for Chicago Food Depot. Or if you have any additional questions that maybe we didn't cover in this in this Instagram live, you can definitely send me a DM. You can email me. My profile has the email option, AshleyHowardMedia@gmail.com. And so just hit me up that way if you're confused about anything, and I can definitely walk you through it step by step, no problem.